Oh shit! What the fuck is this hole?
Whoa!
This hole!
What?
Who the fuck put this hole here? Dude, I barely survived that shit!
Oh. Why is there a hole there?
Fucking yeah. Stupid ass zombie, dude.
Silverfish! Oh god, I almost fell as well, but never mind.
Dude, I barely survived that shit.
Damn it, we need three.
Fuck, there was a fucking hole there. I'm glad I'm a badass. Like, what the fuck? Oh shit. Rip. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to another episode here at the Black Spiral server. Really pumped about today's episode because it's going to be large. It is going on fucking less hole every freaking time. Oh my gosh. Alright, there, we're back up. Yeah, so I'm very excited for this episode. We're going to come back here and see the contraption. If you guys haven't seen the stream, I definitely recommend go checking that out. I'm probably going to start posting streams on my YouTube channel here. But if you guys go check it out, we built this machine last episode. It's right here. You'll be able to see it. We got it right here. Been doing some progress. We've been doing some progress. Quite a lot of work has been done on it. You can see all the components and all the things, the big towers and all that cool stuff. It's looking really good. It's going to be like an AFK tree farm. If you guys haven't seen it, really definitely recommend you guys checking that out because it was a really fun build. It still has a ton of work to do. I can, guys can give you an idea of what it's going to look like right now once we look inside. So yeah, look, if I show you guys inside, you'll be able to see the shaft. The main shaft that we're building for the contraption itself. Usually you would go in here, so you would go in this spot here, and then you would go ahead and farm right here, turn it on, of course, up if it didn't fucking glitch, there you go, so it would initiate that, it would spit out things from here, placing down the, there you go, see, it would place down, then you can go ahead and grow your saplings here, and the shaft, or inside the chamber, which you see there, the walls of the chamber, you can start to see them. They will break down the leaves, and then it can get going out so you can mine it. So it's pretty good. Let's turn this off. There we go. Alright. So yeah. So we've been working on this. We'll probably work on it for a little longer here. See where we go and see how it is. See, and even the stair goes down. Even the stair goes down when you switch the switch, which is really cool. Really looking forward to it. So we're going to work on it. Unfortunately, we're a little low on supplies. So we're going to keep working on it till we eventually run out of supplies, basically. But I have another exciting plan. Hold on. I have another exciting plan this episode. So we're going to work on this for a little bit. And then after that, we're going to go fight the End Dragon. But yes, that's right. We're going to go find the End Dragon with the other members here at Black Spires. Not all of them could make it. But we're going to... I believe it's some good enough for people to go ahead and do that. Hoping to get some Elytra. If I don't, we'll have to go out on our own on an adventure. But we'll see how it goes. I'm going to grab some material here. Check out our XP farm down there because it's been grinding for some time. But other than that, we're going to see where we go from here. And hopefully get some some progress done on the build. So we'll see. Ladies and gentlemen, so I've been working on this build here. And it turns out that I'm missing quite some supplies, so we're gonna take a break from this whole machine here. I've been doing some progress. You'll see it here. I got some of the redstone and some of the one tick pulse clocks in, and some of the other components of this machine. I have also discovered scaffolding, so I do now have scaffolding, which is really cool. Look, I have you're starting to see the shaft. If I show you guys right now, you're starting to see the shaft here. I don't want to fall in though. Parkour! Alright, so yeah, look, you see? You're starting to see the shaft here. So you're going to see the shaft all around here. When you activate it, it's going to bring you up. And then you can farm here, see? And then there's going to be a shaft that collects the trees. Once you're done, it brings you down. Yeah, if there was a lag. There we go. Alright, so we got that. We're doing pretty well here. I haven't, not everything set up, so obviously these components aren't gonna work yet. But we're gonna take a break from this. We're gonna give it a chance. I'm gonna head. I will actually have some people in chat right now, and we're actually gonna head over to get ready for the Ender Dragon. So the change of plans, we are gonna fight the Ender Dragon this episode. So half of it was doing components and stuff. The other half, we're gonna finish it with some Ender Dragon action. So let me go ahead and mute myself. Talk to these folks. All right, intro's done. How you folks doing?
Okay, so D-Blue joined and Pi joined.
Okay, who are we missing?
I don't think anyone. Does anyone have any glass?
Yeah, I have some glass. Have you not made any crystals yet?
How much do you have?
I can make a lot. I had some for my machine here, but if you need me to get some, I can make some.
Okay, so here's the plan. You know the crystals inside the cages?
Yeah.
Okay, I like to do something very fun.
What?
Which is, I use my invisibility potion, go up there, put TNT, and just jump off it.
I mean, that's good. Whatever you want to do. I usually just go up
that's
there and break
really
it like
fun,
a normal
actually.
Person.
I really want to do that. While you guys shoot the other ones, I'll just go up, put a bomb up there,
yes.
And boom.
Where do I have to put the diamonds?
You put them in where they used to be. Like, if I'm going to buy 2-4 stacks, I put the 2 diamonds where I took the diamonds. Oh, shit.
Hey, there are papers there. You just put the diamonds instead of the papers.
Oh, okay. I see. I actually forgot my diamonds and my place. I better go back. Oh, fucking great. Came to the shopping district without my fucking diamonds. Great idea.
Whoa. They have elytras. Which
yeah, they have a
lighter
suit. Alright, so I'm back at the shopping district with my fucking diamonds. So I can.
So you only need a normal bottle, right?
2 stacks for 1 diamond. Diamond.
You need a normal bottle for the dragon breath. A normal bottle.
It shouldn't be water bottle. I think it's an empty.
Yeah, just a normal one. Just an empty one.
And they are stackable. I think they are stackable.
Shoot.
I don't know if they are, though.
I hope so.
Yeah.
Well, Paul told me they are stackable, so I'm going based off him.
What the hell?
Maybe he's plotting revenge on me because I'm not letting him join, but...
Who?
My friend.
You have some business. There you go. Some business for you. Alright, what's the ender chest? You don't have an ender chest in here? Bad service. Alright, you lead the way.
Arrows.
I got some, that's for Pi. Pi, come get your arrows. Oh, and the bottles. Here's the bottles.
Oh, jeez. Thanks.
Alright, let's go. You lead the way.
Gabe, you want a pumpkin?
Oh yeah.
Pumpkin.
Oh, fuck! I left my pumpkin. Do you have an extra one?
I only have 4.
Come on, guys. Endermen are weak.
Damn.
Oh,
yeah,
I have
honestly,
an invisibility potion.
It's
guys,
okay.
come on. I have invisible 4 potions. I have 3.
Okay, we're good. If you don't want
Never
it,
mind.
I'll take it.
Just.
I'll take
just
it.
Just take
go.
The pumpkins.
Yeah,
I'll
I
use
it.
My invisibility.
I got it. Let's keep. We follow you. You just keep going. Don't worry about us.
I don't think it's this way. Was it
is
this,
it this way,
way? Deep Blue?
I don't know.
It is this way. Okay, Pi, if you lead us in the wrong direction.
Because we came in from the other way, I...
If you lead us in the wrong direction, Pi, swear to God. Oh, that's not dangerous at all.
Wait, that's ours. I think that's ours.
PvP is off, so...
I believe so. Okay. Are
you
sure
guys don't have feather falling?
No, I don't.
Nope.
Well, it's gonna be easy for me.
Alright. Going here. Now where you going? Alright, who are we following? Who are we following here?
Pi.
Okay, Pi.
Pi. Always Pi.
We need to go down? Well, just jump. Just kidding. That is a heavy fall you survived from, you lucky bit. That is a big fall.
Me?
You fell, Gabby. Yes.
I just took 2 hearts.
Yeah, because you have feather falling, what, three?
Four.
Damn, son.
Whew.
There we go. I like how Gabby, honestly, it's okay. I lost half a heart. That wasn't too bad.
That's ours.
Alright.
Oh crap, the end. Oh no,
Oh
no, 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 the
shit, did you
pigmen.
hit him?
D blue did.
Oh, you're fucked. You're fucked.
Oh, they
No, that's
remember
section
me.
4. Jesus, don't worry.
They remember me.
They remember you?
Yeah.
Damn, it just you slaughtered them. Okay. Damn, we'll be already cool. Oh shit! What the fuck is this hole?
Whoa!
This hole!
What?
Who the fuck put this hole here? Dude, I barely survived that shit.
Why is there a hole there?
Fucking
Yeah.
stupid ass zombie, dude.
Silverfish! Oh god, I almost fell as well, but never mind, I have a pig
Dude, I
back. I
barely
don't know.
survived that shit.
Damn it, we need three.
Fuck, there was a fucking hole there. I'm glad I'm a badass. Like, what the fuck? Oh, shit. rip.
Who has Ender Pearls?
That's all you need.
Don't lag on me, please.
We need one. Yeah, we're good. What are we? Wait, what are we missing here? They're all full. Oh, we'll miss you one here. Oh shit! Don't spawn it in yet. Hold on, hold on. I need to get down to Fier.
Everyone, get ready. Bow. First
right.
time.
Oh, hold on.
Hand.
Let me get
Double
my bow
hand.
out.
Other hand.
Pumpkin.
Pumpkin, not yet though.
Okay, should I place it?
Fucking Blue already has it on. Yes, place it. Oh shit! Are you ready, folks?
Wait.
Let's go kick some ass.
Wait.
Oh, what are we waiting for?
No, I hate this. Okay. As the plan goes, I'll use my invisibility. Go up and bomb the shit out of the
Bomb
two
the shit out of him. Yay, so we get this shit. Let me put on my pumpkin mask. Okay. Let me keep it off. Why not? Okay. Shit, dude.
Move. Sorry. Really sorry.
Alright, there we go.
Kill it! Kill it!
Hit.
They
okay.
can't see me! This is the
Alright,
best.
Are we good to go?
This is the best. They can't. Wait, what? What the
Someone
fuck?
Can see you?
How did he see me? What the hell?
Dumbass.
How did he see me?
What's the. Okay.
Shoot the thing.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Okay.
Yo, why did you shoot that? I wasn't supposed to bomb it.
Okay, head down. Head down, we're good to go.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the cage ones.
Fuck.
I have my TNT
okay.
thing.
Yeah, we're getting all the other things already. I'm gonna make a.
I'm the best sniper
Can
ever.
You, like.
Just in case we get attacked by Enderman. There we go. Got that.
So annoying.
Okay, what was the fucking. Did we got them all? We're missing that one over there.
I'm getting it. The cage
oh, got
one.
It.
I'm getting
I
it.
Got it. I got that one. Which other one? We're missing that cage one. You got it? It's just you have your armor on, dumbass. Your armor is on. Get your
so?
Armor up. They can see your armor.
TNT will not destroy blocks of fuck. What?
Oh, kill it, kill it.
I died.
You died.
Does it kill you? I have protection. I have. What the fuck? I have blast protection.
am I getting killed? Oh shit, I'm in the thing. Alright. Killing it. Oh, Pi, you fell!
In the void?
Yeah, Pi fell. Alright, let's go.
Wait, don't kill him yet!
We didn't kill him yet, he still has, like, more than half.
My god, what is this like? Jesus.
I like how it's all shooting arrows. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Where the hell? Where is it? Oh shit.
I need breath? Where's his breath? Breath!
Fuck, why the fuck do you want the breath? Fuck, let. Dude, shit. What did he. Okay, don't end right there. Oh, I hit him, yes.
I need him to throw some breath.
Okay, it's about to.
Let him throw some more breath, yes.
Who cares about the fucking breath?
I do.
Eat, what the fuck, man?
Oh shit, everyone get a corner, everyone get a corner. I'll get this corner. Everyone
I'm
get a corner.
I'm dying because of an Enderman and there's so much fire.
I got it.
Okay, eat! You asshole.
Everyone get a corner.
I'm dead.
There you go. Did all the XP already fall, dude? Yeah.
Who got all the XP?
Who got all the XP?
I think I got it.
How much do you have?
68 levels.
Fucking bitch. Pi, did you get it too? Nope. Aw, you got it all. You want a corner, though. So good though, be careful with that, Pine.
Are we going to take the egg? Or
anyone have a piston?
No, just punch it and then we use a torch. Easy.
Okay,
it's there. Anyone have a torch? I have one. Wait, let me do it.
Okay. Let me take this fucking.
Does silk touch work, by the way? No. Right. Does the redstone torch work? Come on, Max.
I have a torch. No, I don't.
Just, come on.
There we go. Yeah. Yes.
I want a TP to you.
That is so cool.
Okay, take that. I'm gonna go on this one.
It's like a fortress right here, dude.
Shit.
Yeah, it's so cool. I love it.
Don't get the elytra yet. I want to get it on the other corner before.
That fucking removed clear lag the fucking shit.
Elka boxes. Yeah.
Oh my god, everything got so much easier now because of those charcoal boxes. Hey, I said when they're gonna come here.
Does anyone have silk touch pickaxe to pick up the end?
Yeah, me. Okay. I need a box. I'll give everyone one box each.
One box, please. An ender chest, man?
Yeah. I'm going on this one, don't wanna follow me.
Which one? Which one?
You just saw me go.
I haven't even got the shells. Oh shit. Oh, that's great.
No, a TP! That's not funny.
Wait, if you guys find a leecher, let me know.
It's in the ship. Where's the ship? No ship.
Dude, I'm not getting any of the shell. Oh, I got some. They don't always spawn? Yeah, if they don't spawn, then we have to go somewhere else.
Yeah, we have to travel. Okay, I see the ship. Yes, so does it mean I get a light one? Because I saw it?
No. You got the XP, so you are definitely not gonna be the first one to get the elytra.
Fuck you.
I know who owe me!
Anyone but,
I'm already
dude,
there!
You got that you're already there?
Yeah. I won't take it.
Yeah, don't take it yet, hold on. I have to get up there because I don't have ender pearls.
There is protection boots if anyone wants them. And
fuck,
basically
dude.
Bat. I don't like it. Nah. I want the head. Where's the shulker box though? Yo, he took it.
Dude, I'm not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. Fuck. Who took it? Hold on, leave it there though.
Yo, Pi. Look behind you. Where is it? Bitch.
Did you get it already? Where is it? Right there?
I want that thing. Give it to me.
Bring it back. Hold on. Let me see it. Lou, you cannot have it. You got the fucking XP, dude. Like,
Blue, you have to repair my armor with your XP, okay? I didn't get any XP, so the mending did not work on
anything.
Yeah,
we didn't get anything, dude, which really sucks.
We are going to split it.
You can't split XP.
Split the XP? How do you do that?
By doing your shit. You say what you need.
By doing my shit. Thanks. Okay.
Like repairing all your shit.
I want to get more lighters though, so we need to go hunting for that. Fuck, these torches are like far in between. And that's pretty long. That's far. I'm pretty sure there's nothing over there. Alright, we'll start building.
Yo, I did a clutch water thing.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. We need some more Endermen. No.
Alright folks, so we've been looking at for quite some time, we can't seem to find one yet, so we're gonna keep looking. I'm probably gonna leave for the next episode, we're probably gonna end this episode here. Appreciate all you folks tuning in to this episode here at the Black Spiral server. Really do, we found some really good things, and we did the end of Dragon, and also we're here at the end. So really appreciate everyone that tuned in. As always, if you enjoyed, make sure you subscribe and like if you enjoyed the content. Otherwise than that, this is Trooper Kin with the Black Spiral, clocking out with this one. Have a good one, folks. We'll